next one. First dog keeps annoying. Fuck. Oh, it's so fast! Jesus Christ. Ah! Behind me! Hello. Today we'll be playing a horror game called Broken Through. It's a little longer than the usual ones, and I'm playing at 10 p.m. at night. So it's going to be a little scarier than usual for me. This is created by Jordiboi on itch.io. I'll put that on the screen like I usually do. I don't know what to expect. Never played, never watched, never seen anything about this. But I saw that's a little bit longer, so I thought, maybe I'll try a longer horror game. So, it's pretty creepy, so let's just get into it. My cat is also in here, because he won't leave. I let him out and close the door. He opened the door. Ava Williams' son, Leo Williams, went missing. Countless investigations and countless searches took place, but no glimpse of where he went. 7 years later, after this incident, Ava Williams got a letter saying that Leo Williams was declared legally dead, since they never found any evidence as to where he went or where he is now. And that's supposed to be our friend. On the website, it did say that that's our friend. Ooh. Okay, we're just right into it. Well, that should be everything. Okay, spacebar. Thank you for stopping by. I know Leo would have wanted you to have some of his stuff, knowing how close you two were. Okay, so yeah, we were friends. But anyways, I guess I'll head back inside now. Drive safe, okay? Alright, take care. Bye-bye! Maybe I should have done a voice for her, because it was female. Get all the boxes. Okay, you are fast in this one. Holy crap. Do I have to open the trunk? No. Okay. I just leave. Just leave the boxes. Okay, E. Okay. Okay, we're at the last one then in the front seat. Oh, no, it just shrank. It shrank so it fit in the car properly. I don't know what to expect. Broken. Got it. That's the name of the game. Created by Jordan Lindgren. Lindgren? I don't know how to say your name, bro. Jordiboi on itch.io. Oh, I control the vehicle. Okay, you could actually like... Okay. I'm feeling the midnight munchies. Yeah? Stop by 11-7 and get a bag of chips before driving home. Okay, where's 11-7? What happens if I just drive by it? Oh, wait, there's actually like... Okay, is this as fast as I drive? Okay. There's actually a marker on the map. Weird. I didn't expect, like, an open world sense to this place. What the hell? Okay, I hit the sidewalk. It's okay. It's a video game. It's okay. Better than how I drive in GTA. Way better. Park here. Wow. Thanks. Oh. Okay, I tried. Can I just get out? Do I have to park there? Okay, let's just see how fucked up I can park. Oh, okay. It'll allow this. Wait, can I see the car? Aw, they auto-parked it. Here we are. Check around the back. Oh, back there! No. Okay. Get some snacks. So I have to grab a basket or something, or I just grab... Okay. Diapers. I think that's pretty munchy. Alright. Munchy, yummy, munchy. Bro, some corn sounds amazing right now. Just canned cheddar cheese. Ooh, cheese toes. Lazy chips. Cheese toes. Doritos. Doritos. Nacho grease and cool stank. Fat chips. And Fritos. French. All these drinks are knockoff brands. And? Get some Moonsters then. I mean... I don't know, man. Toughest decision I'm gonna have to make. Let's go. The stank one. Oh, hi. Your lips are weird. Hey, I'm just getting these chips. Alright, let's see here. That'll be $2. Hold it! Do you really want to buy a bag of chips? It barely has any chips, just there. Yeah? Maybe I'm interested in buying my own brand that I'm working on. Jordan's Jolly Jipper. 0% air, 100% chip. Is it just like a block of chips then? Or a potato? We made a commercial for it. I don't think I'm interested, sorry. Do you want to see the commercial? Maybe it'll change your mind. Yes. Jordan's Jolly Jipper.
Hi, my name is Jordan. I have a question for you.
Hi, Jordan.
Do you ever buy a bag of chips just for the bag to be 75% air and 25% chip? Is the answer yes? Or I've got the product just for you. Jordan Jolly Jipper. 0% air, 100% chipper. Made out of the freshest Irish potatoes. Isn't that right, Margaret? You heard from your first, folks. Jordan's Jolly Jipper. Buy it now for $2.99. Have a jolly day.
What is the cost effective? Nausea, diarrhea, insomnia, weakness, vomiting, hallucination, nervousness, and even death. Eat this in one person.
Whoa. I'm gonna get some Jolly Jippers. Come on, let me say yes. What the fuck? Please buy it. Yeah, man, I'm gonna buy a chip. Local businesses and all, you know? Alright. Thank you. I'll give it to you for $1. Special friend price. Winky face. But anyway, it's $3 for 2 bags of chips. Anyway, I was a good businessman. Anyway, have a good day. Bye. Uh-oh, don't hit the pole, don't hit the pole! Why don't I hit the pole? Oh, nothing. Okay. No consequences for hitting stuff. Let's do it again. Full speed! Ah! Okay. Well, that did nothing. I don't know what I expected, but... Bro, why am I in the middle of the road? What am I doing? I swear I know how to drive. I promise. Straight through the grass. Oh, that's not grass. It's a fence. Okay. Oh, I did it. Okay. Nice. Oh, the boxes are gone. Someone stole the boxes while I was in the store. How dare they? Unless my dude's a magician. Just teleport them all inside. Maybe that's what it is. He couldn't do that earlier because the lady was watching. Based on a recurring childhood nightmare. Based on a real story. Or true story. Sorry. That's the word. Not real.
7 out of 10 doctors recommend this toothpaste. Good for bad breath and bad teeth. You got a date coming over and your breath stink? But don't worry. This toothpaste will knock your shit out so hard that your mouth gases will be smelling like a frisky summer morning.
What? Jordan Jolly Jippers. Wait, I could have turned off the light. Might as well open the boxes before heading to bed. Well, yeah. Frying pan. Why am I so short? Bro, I'm like a child. 4 foot problems, am I right? I'm 6'8". I say, am I right? Bunch of books. Yeah, that's what that is. Garbage. Oh, clothes. Okay. Garbage sense of fashion, I guess. Fourth world. I should give it a try on my computer. Okay, let me open the last box first, though. Paintings. Posters. Okay. Okay, well, let's play the video game. Thanks, friend. Oh, I really don't like that I can actually turn off the lights. Okay, let's see how this goes then. Food Fumbler 4000. Let's make sure no one's inside this microwave. you haven't watched the last video, horror game video I played, that would make no sense to you. What? Oh god! Also, back in the time when you'd have to put in discs to play computer games. A lot of cat food. Wait, did I say cat food? I don't have a cat! Well, I guess I do. Is there a cat in this house? I wanna find the cat. Sit down. Insert game. Use arrow keys and enter to select and interact. Can I use WASD route and arrow keys, please? No, okay. Oh, I should've checked your credits. I need to see who made this wonderful game. Oh, okay. I was supposed to go this way. What up, old man? You're bald. Are you bald? You look bald. You have a choice. Yeah? Isn't that normal? Oh, is he falling asleep? Looks like his eyes closed more than last time. Oh? Is it getting dark? It is. Okay. Yep. I made my choice. Let's go give him a hug. That's why he has big arms, right? He wants to give us hugs? You probably give good hugs, don't you? Come here, give me a hug. Give hug. Don't continue down this path. I'm not gonna listen to you, punk. Who are you to tell me what to do? I think I should have listened. Should have listened. Can I interact with you? Okay. Beware of the man in the coat. What the fuck? Hello? Oh, I'm like slowing down. What the fuck? Come on, kid. Go! Touch him. Touchy. Oh?
Oh, fierce Nova.
Oh, Jesus. Do I run? He has broken through. I don't like it. Wait. Not in front of my house? Exit your room? Shut behind you. The fuck is... The game has just begun. Aww. I didn't like how it started, though. Can we just not? I should have went down the other path. Finish 4 of his levels or undergo a fate worse than death. I shouldn't have kept playing. I should have turned around. To finish a level, locate the door. And how do I fail a level then? Beware of the entities. Great. Level one. That's making me motion sick. As I crossed the bridge, I had tears in my eyes, and I simply imagined myself diving into the water and drowning myself. Tom Thomas. Okay. What does that have to do with me going through these doors then? I'm surprised my cat didn't jump. Jesus, that was loud. Why did that make me jump? I don't usually play horror games, I guess. Should I not cross the bridge then? Which makes you think of killing yourself? Or, sorry, jumping in. Something in the water. This pixely is not helping my head. Can I? No, I can't. Okay. So I shouldn't touch the water then. Fuck it, let's touch the water. My brother just screamed and I jumped. He's like two rooms away. There's a bell. Oh? Don't look at it. Don't turn around. Oh, don't turn around. Okay. Pass with care. Do I not look at something? Shouldn't look. I know I shouldn't do this. Oh, yeah, I shouldn't have done this. Get out of this, please. Thank you. Someone drowning like that. Oh shit, man. I'm already scared of water. Keep walking. Run! Oh, something's behind me. Someone was dead over there? I don't know. Bro, what the fuck? Just keep walking, just keep walking, just keep walking, just keep walking. It's Walking Simulator 3000, just keep going. It's trees, okay, there's trees again. Oh. Shit. What the fuck? He can jump far. Door, 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 door. Enter. Man. Okay, one is done. Oh. What's up, Otto? Yeah. He's a big goof. Let's go to two. God, I hate water. This weird realm makes me motion sick because it's so like. Sometimes I wish I can just close my eyes and then be in a better place when I open them again. Tom Thomas. So close your eyes then, is this hint? I can't see anything. I'm closing my eyes. I see everything. Whoa. Maybe I shouldn't have just opened the first door I saw. Okay. Some kind of hint in here. Oh, okay. Red, green, blue, yellow. Red, one, two, three. So three, two, three, two, wait, what was it? Fucking blue, yellow. So three, two, one, two, three, four, right? Four. So three, two, four, yellow, one. Three, two, four, one. Yes, three, two, four, one. Unless there's something back here. Oh, okay. 3, 4, 2. 3, 2, 4. Wait, no. 3, 2, 4, 1. This level 2, the staircase. You have this fucking game on your in your boxes. Close your eyes and hope for something better. Can I close my eyes? Close them immediately when you see him. Why would you have this game? Bro, why do... I don't see him. I see my eye on the screen just in case. Okay, as soon as I see him, close my eyes. Is that him? No. Okay. Oh, this one's longer. Behind me. Oh, I don't like this. This one's... Oh my god. That scared the shit out of me. Oh. I'm normally good with jump scares. That one actually got me. Holy shit. Oh? Well, that's not creepy at all. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Is there gonna be... Is he gonna pop out again? I can reasonably say this is probably the scariest game I've ever played. Oh, shit. Close! Lust, stop opening! Oh, I didn't hear you! Oh, gluttony, okay. Oh, shit, envy. Oh my God. Corsair Virtuosos, am I right? Oh, shit. What? Door, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, okay. Oh my God. The wireless Corsair Virtuoso. Actually, that'd be a lot. Just jump off, man. It's not worth it. Oh? Okay. I was gonna go see how much more there was. I think it said 4. This is number 3. When me and my wife got divorced, I could still feel myself crawling after her and the darkness crawling after me. Tom Thomas. Who is this Tom Thomas dude? Is he the dude that made the game? Just go kill him after it. After you survive, go kill this dude. That's my new mission. I'm surviving so I can kill this man. Get revenge. Unless he's the missing guy, but then it's like, oh. Crawling after my wife, like darkness crawling after me. Okay. Don't panic, Steven. Level 3, the vents. Is he gonna give me an idea of what to do? Oh, fuck, it's a maze. Dogs are barking. Honestly, would have actually terrified me if they were in the room with me right now. Let's just... Fuck. Did I just hear something moving? Okay, 1 second. Neighbor's dog keeps annoying. Fuck! Crawl, man! Oh, it's so fast! Don't let him touch you, don't let him touch you! Why is the music getting louder? Ugh. It's like skittering. Bro. Oh, it's right behind me. It is right behind me. Oh my god. Oh fuck. Okay, it's right. Ah! Behind me. Oh, I hate this feeling. I hate it. Oh, I actually hate this one. Oh, keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Oh, man, keep going. Down, I know. Just keep going. Just keep going. Just keep crawling. Keep crawling. Keep crawling. Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh. Did I survive? Oh. I did. That scared the shit out of me. Oh. Knees, knees. That was a big sneeze, man. Holy. Let's get to it. Number four. I will survive to kill Tom Thomas. Most realistic VR game. I am done. I finished the game, and now I feel much better. I feel like a different person. The man in the coat. The man in the coat was Tom Thomas. Yeah, probably. Excuse me? Level 4, 4th world? What trees? Oh, fuck. We're all as human as you are. You're our only hope to save us all. Tom Thomas has been corrupted by the entity, including his game. The entity transformed his creation into an endless loop in which Tom Thomas relives his darkest times in life over and over and again through each level. The entity feeds off torturing the innocent by luring people into this corrupted game. But if you bring Tom Thomas back, you bring all of us back. Even my friend? Inspect Orb. Am I about to play Pac-Man? Oh. That's a very creepy image. Barney Gray missing since 5th January 1982. I should probably move myself a little bit, huh? I don't know. I'm gonna put myself back. Yeah. Oh, this is Long Arm Man. He gives me good hugs. Yikes! Carlos Bull. Missing since 12th of September 1993. Last seen buying a game. Save you all. I will break you through the machine. Oh, yikes. Dave Owens missing since last seen in his bedroom, 1994. This is based off of a nightmare? Yikes, who has nightmares like this? I don't get nightmares anymore. I guess I can't talk then. Oh, shit. Leo Williams, missing since the 2nd of March, 1985. Last seen playing a game by a lake. Yeah. The kid that you played as. Why are you back here, mister? Many people who have gone missing have actually just ended up here. Do you know anything about Leo Williams? Ah, yes. He is the one who had gotten the farthest in the game out of all of us. Are you too close by any chance? He was my best friend. He went missing 7 years ago, and we all thought that he was dead by now. Well, in that case, I can help you catch up to him. There's a glitch on this map that will spawn a door. This door will send you back to your reality for a very short amount of time. If you manage to make it to the same place where Leo was taken into the game, you'll end up at the same level as Leo when the man in the coat brings you back into the game. To do the glitch, all you need to do is spam the space bar when you're a bit further out. Also, be cautious when you're back in your own reality. The man in the coat might try to kill you for breaking the rules. Good luck. Spacebar simulator, let's see how hard I can click it. No? Come on, man. Oh. Unknown error, stop that. My poor space bar. Oh, shit. There's no crack, it's okay. Enter bedroom. No. Can I hide? No. Okay. Oh, shit. Exit house. Okay. Last I saw him, he was in the front yard. Drives to Leo's last known location. Okay. I got this. I assume this is where the driving portion is most important. So don't crash into something then. Start Leo's computer. Oh? Why is this showing me running? Oh, okay, I'm not running. I'm being sucked into the computer. Makes a lot more sense. I'm like, why is my screen still shaking? Oh, okay. Let's see what I have to do in here now. That is very bright. Player 2 joined the level? Yikes. Is that accurate time? What time is it? It is. What the fuck? That time was accurate. 22:48. It's 10:48 right now. I assume I follow the light. Oh, it's very quiet now. Jesus Christ. Leo? Please help me, Evan. Let go of my friend! Motherfucker! I'll eat you! You look like an octopus. I can do that. Oh, fuck. The man in the coat. Final level, the man in the coat. Okay. Well, I wasn't expecting a boss fight to be in this game. Whoa. Metal Force is holding him back. What's with the calming music? Oh, shit. Is this something? No. Unknown error. Okay. Oh. Save the corrupted souls to save Thomas. Okay, so the man in the coat is Thomas. I just need to save the souls. Can I grab the soul? Ah! What the hell? Level 32 despair? Oh! Find Barney Gray! Nope. Okay. So you find Barney. Do I follow the arrow? Okay. I mean, I'm making progress. I haven't hit a dead end yet. Dead end. I don't hear any entities either. This is weird. This is so cool, though. Bro, you take turners. You turn corners super quick. Like. Oh! Yes! I'm here for you! I'm here to save you! Let me take you with me. Barney Gray. Why should I even try to progress anymore? I'm just gonna end up dead in another level. Come on, my friend. We shall go together. I can help you if you help me. I don't need any fucking help. I'm fine with staying here. My cat. Otto. Okay, whatever. He stopped doing it. I can get you home. Home? Yes. I just need you to trust me. Do you trust me? Ah, Jesus. It's gonna go blinding white every time. Ah, I trust you. One soul saved. Four. Three remaining. Let's get to it. Level ? Dementia. Help Carlos Bull. Hey, Carlos. I feel lost. You okay, buddy? Would the music help you? A little bit of music help you, my buddy, Carlos? Tell me your story. I remember this. Whoa. I used to listen to this tune all the time. The kids always used to beg me to turn down the volume. And me and the guys used to play cards while listening to this. Good memories, bro. Let's get going. Another one saved? Those memories warm my soul. 2 out of 4 saved. Under 25, depression. Help Dave Owens. I assume he's inside the house. Davy boy. You there? Okay, my asshole of a cat is knocking on the door. I'll be right back. Fuck, Otto. Is Dave Owens the kid?
Leave me alone!
Am I right? Hey, man. Is everything all right? Whew. Almost off my chair. No. What's wrong?
I don't know. I just feel so empty.
I hate the feeling, and I can't even explain why I'm feeling it. Hey, listen. There'll always be moments in life where you feel as if nothing matters. That's true. The feeling that you'll never feel better again. And an urge to give up on everything. But I promise you, it gets better in the end. Please don't isolate yourself. I'm here for you if you'd like to talk. That one was really bright. I like that, actually. Well, let's go, friend. You're not alone. Thank you. 3 out of 4 cells saved. level error. Grandson safe zone. Isn't this... Wait. The grandson. Is that the kid that you play as? When you're walking through the forest area? Oh, no. Leo Williams. Have I been forgotten, Evan? Did anyone even remember me after I disappeared? Yeah, I haven't been forgotten at all. I've missed you so much, Leo. And so has everyone else. Evan? I want to go home. Well, yeah, I can imagine. 7 years in this hell wouldn't be fun. 4 out of 5. We have to save Leo. Tom Thomas, that's what it was. Oh. The eyeballs freak me out. The man in the coat. Barney Gray. Leo Williams. The power of Christ compel you! The power of Christ compel you! Dump in the water. Come on. Go for Lucifer. Wow, this is super bass boosted. Holy shit. Tom Thomas? Thank you, Evan. You're welcome. You've not only saved me, but you've saved us all. I can send all of you back to your families. Aren't you coming with us? Please say no. I'm fine with staying here. You've already killed the entity, so by staying here, I can live in peace. Here I can be truly happy. But now, I think it's time for you to go. Well, I'll return home. Close enough. Thank you, Evan. Nice! If I don't love you, and if I lie, then rain should fall from heaven. Can I talk to him? Oh, he's gone. Light each day with its teeming. Return home. Night should never bring sleep. Three plus? Wait, does that say 3+ on the game? Okay. Jordan Lindgren. I wonder if it's all Jordan. Quite possibly. Oh, freesound.org, Zaps Black, and this person does not exist.com. Oh, right, it's AI generated faces. That makes a lot of sense. Special thanks to Sex9, Lion Anderson, Noel Erickson. Based on Jordan's recurring childhood nightmares. Bro, that's fucked up. Just gonna say. You good, Jordan? I probably can't play that music. It's probably copyright. But I enjoyed it. That was a good game. Very good game. Made by Jordiboi on itch.io. I don't know what else to say. I got scared a lot. Shit, man, I got scared a lot. I am not used to playing horror games. I am not a horror game enjoyer usually. But this one was a good one. Plenty of spooks. Just the atmosphere itself, even though it was very pixelated, like, graphic style, it still got me pretty good. That has to be it for me for tonight, though. It's like 11 p.m. now, and I need to wake up kind of early tomorrow. So, if you liked the video, like and subscribe. If you have any recommendations for a game, leave it in the comments. Ring the bell if you want to get future notifications for videos. And other than that, I hope you have a good night. And bye-bye!